Today is Saturday, March 5th, right? 2016. Many guinea pig owners do not maintain the ears of the guinea pigs because it's usually forgotten. Now, to maintain the ears, you have to use eardrops. Now, this guinea pig had the right head tilt just now, but it's not a serious head tilt. So normally it's due to ear infection. As you can see, the ears are very, they're very black stuff inside. So according to the owner, they're using the cat litter, right? Just show me the gray color. So one possibility is the cat litter I put here. You see the cat litter, because it breaks into small pieces, and then this gray dust drops into the ear of the guinea pig. So over time, this is only 5 months old, more and more accumulate inside. So the guinea pig start to scratch the ear, right? Scratching, right? Mm-hmm. Every day for how long? For the past few days? Scratching the ears?
Yesterday.
Okay. So now we teach the owner how to put 3 drops in. Lift up the ear canal, not lift up the ear flap. Now lift up and you can see the opening. Wait, let's demonstrate. Okay, see the opening? This is a black color, so you can't see clearly. Put 3 drops in, directly into the ear canal. This is black, so you can't see. Okay, then put down the ears, and then massage. Now massage up and down. Up and down, vertically. A bit harder. So that to dislodge the dirt. Okay, then use the very thin cotton bud. Dig in as deep as possible. Somebody hold it now. Some assistant. So you can see it's not easy to do. Somebody hold. Okay. Actually, we clean for you, so it's not so dirty. And you see, okay, the other ear, just practice. The other side, turn the guinea pig to facing. The guinea pig got to face the other side. Yeah, so I will just, okay. Again, drop. You see the ear canal now? Lift up the ear flap first, pull the ear flap up. Pull the ear flap up. The tip of the finger there, pull up. Put this black so the video doesn't show anything actually. But it's all black now. Okay, then massage first. Massage. Up and down, not sideways, up and down. Up, down, up, down. The ear canal, massage ear canal. One hand hold you, one hand hold the top. The other hand up and down, or the finger up. A bit harder. Okay, then cotton bud goes in. Try and clear the dirt now. Can get it? Oh, is it dirty? This one a bit dirty. Right? You can see the dirt. So okay, so we maintain it every day for the next 7 days. Oh, this is dirty. This right ear. So that's why it's the right head tilt, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right, but now the tilt is not so bad. I'll put down first. Right? See the way. Right? So just go home and keep first. This one must clean. Right? Give her the clean up first. So you know what to do. About 2 drops. Okay, now the tilt is not so bad. But still, there's a tilt. Yeah, you're correct. Wait, wait, don't block me first. Let me see. You come this way first. Come this first. Is it still tilting? Not so bad. Yeah, a bit tilt on the right. Yeah, you can still see. So concentrate on the right ear. Right ear. Appetite is still good. Past stools, normal big stools, right?
Mm.
You're right. So for the next 7 days, that's all.